be a clean fight. So keep your distance, eh? Now, are we ready?
Yeah. Or do you want to split?
This
I'm going Pally.
Is a night for Cold Tears!
So,
too far away. I'm out of range. Too far away. I'm out of range. I must get closer. I'm out of range. It's not ready yet. Too far away. I must get closer.
Lagging? I'm lagging. That was good. Dude, that is our Achilles heel right there. But we do overlap twice. Honestly, I'm just gonna get Omni. That would probably help. That was fucking awesome. I'm so glad we won that. That was awesome. Okay, where do you want to go here? It's interesting. I can't keep up with that monk. Yeah. Well. Yeah, my worry is that if we go Windwalker too hard at the beginning, I'm let that Shaman get a free cast off. He's gonna hit us with Cyclone. Yeah, I know. I'm like talking or thinking out loud. Yeah, let's go Shammy. Just get rid of those fucking off heels. Because I think either one of us could 1v1 a monk. Not eat my words here. Going over middle.
We must get closer.
I'm fucking taking on it. Bro. You did it to yourself that time. I saw that. You fucking busted out I-beam when he was stuck in prison. Thought he was gonna trinket it. Yeah, I got fucked up. I was just rooted and then fucking slowed and then it was bad. That's why I turned around and just started fucking opening on the monk. I didn't want to grip the shaman away from you. I mean, I guess I could've. Oh, that was fucking fancy over there. Alright, grip to me then. Got it. I'd say it is. Monk's probably a close second. Warlock. Oh, there he is. Fuck it. Open on him.
Too far away. I must get closer. I'm out of range.
Nice. That was good. I went to go sit that stun, and I sat. I wanted to go sit that stun. It's really embarrassing to say, but I wanted to go sit that stun, and then it ended, and I was still standing there like a fucking idiot. It's like, oh, God. Granted, it was only like a second, maybe, but still, you know. What the fuck am I doing? Because I have Blood of the Enemy, sort of crits, I think. Yeah. I had 3 normal hits and 2 crits. One critted for 49k, the other one critted for 29k. And then the normal hit, I hit for 56k. Yeah, yours is what, 450 or 445 you said? Disc. Get this map a lot. There he is. Gripping him. Got him. Can I have a kick for that?
I must get closer.
Kick up. Good. Dude, that was awesome. We overlapped again, but it's alright. Well, I love how, like, we both didn't use the stun on the rogue, and he's still there. Damn. That is what I'm t- Fuck this guy with a Getty. Bitch. Yeah, Getty. I'm gonna get one. I told myself I was gonna fucking run King's Rest till I got one. And then I saw the affixes this week and I just really did not feel like pugging that. Yeah. It's just hell for tanks this week, isn't it? Well, then when they die, you get bursting too, so there's that. But, I mean, honestly, I don't have a lot of experience running bursting. Resto Druid?
I'm out of range!
He's done.
That item is still recharging.
I got it.
Too far away.
That was beautiful. Beautiful. I don't know why you're in prison, but that was beautiful.
I'm out of range.
Let's get a good old punch. Just goes. Anyway, get back over here. Dude, that was fucking awesome. That was our best yet. Your fucking wheel? I saw it come in, I was like, yes! God, that was awesome. That's alright. I had faith in you. That's why I didn't use mine. I knew it was coming. Vikings have so many late round picks. We had our compensatory third round pick that we traded to the Saints for a 130, a 169, a 203, and a 244 pick. That's insane. We already had, I don't know, 5 seventh round picks. No, I think it's 7, along with a couple 6. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Alright, let's go. Oh, look at this. Demon Hunter? You don't gotta assure me like that. I wanna hear like, oh fuck yeah, let's fuck up that Demon Hunter. That's what I wanna hear. Alright, no Demon Hunter. Ripping him. Alright, clear it off. Because he was just way up in our faces, and the Death Knight, or the Demon Hunter, was not doing anything. Dude, fuck, that guy had almost 200k off Mindflay. And then he had 160k off Gettyku. And then 110k off Remote Guidance Device. Come on, man. He had three things that had nothing to do with his fucking class. Or the top four. His damage. By a very, very large margin. He didn't even use... He used one Necrotic Strike. Oh my god. Fuck that guy. You kidding me? I want a rematch on that shit. Guardian Druid? Okay. So, go... Yep. That pissed me off. What kind of Getty did he have? In that short amount of time, he... 160k with it. I gotta get me one of those. The Getty had a... Yeah. Oh, dude, I'm getting fucked up. Stun.
Closer. Too far away.
He has a million health. Back to full. Okay. What the fuck? He just healed. He just healed 30% in like 2 seconds. That was a valiant effort. He had a million health. And he healed himself for 1.7. That's fucking stupid. Okay. Alright, well, I hope we never do that again. And had an extra 600,000 health. That's absurd. That is absurd. And he had a mind flay. The fuck is Protector of the Pack? on the Death Knight. It's his number one damaging ability. Protector of the pack. Oh, I bet it was that fucking Guardian Druid. That's what it was. Alright. Hunter. Let's go Hunter this time and not make the same mistake. Now he's gone, and I'm never gonna fucking catch him. And then the rogue can assap me. Nope. Okay. Can like, this just be
too far away.
No. Fuck this guy.
I must get closer.
I thought the hunter turtled. Well, I mean, you're allowed to say no. I mean, I swapped back. It's not like I was fucking off in very long. We'll be alright. What is it? You said you want to go Pally? Okay. I feel like every Demon Hunter we play pops something, pops his defensive at the beginning, and I can't get my fucking rotation off. Like, I can't open. I mean, no, if you... Oh, he's healing.
Finisher!
Finish him! Wow! What killed you so fast?
Oh, yeah, how many cooldowns up? I got bodied at the beginning. I must have gotten hit with a fucking wheel or something. I don't know. Something big. Something big fucked me up bad. How much time we got? Okay. But they also have completely fucking broken gear. What is going on? Oh, are you kidding me? He proc'd that twice. He proc'd it twice on you too. That was funny though.
We gather today to see which of these bandits, these ne'er-do-wells have a right to call themselves true Kul'tirans! Only the last one standing will have earned that honor.
Yeah.
And this likely won't be a clean fight.
But I don't. We gotta keep an eye on that mage too. You know, line him or kick him.
Are we ready? This is a day for Cult Heroes.
Have a target.
Oh, no one. Who's not? Is he dead? Nope. Hey, block.
I require a target. I'm out of range.
No.
I'm out of range.
This is fucking annoying.
I must get closer.
What?
Okay.
As a true cult hero.
Excellent.
That was interesting. Okay. All right.